Hey kindergartners, it's Mrs. Rodriguez here. I just wanted to quickly send a note to let you guys know that I'm so proud of you. Congratulations for finishing up your kindergarten year, even though I know it wasn't the exact kind of year you expected. First your teacher leaves and goes to have a baby, and then you get sent home for homeschooling with the quarantine. But you know what? That means you're extra amazing because you guys did such a great job with all the changes, and you still made it through, and I'm super, super proud of you. I can't wait to see you again. I hope that you have an amazing summer, and you remember to read every day. Promise me you're going to read every day. Practice your trick words, and practice writing a few sentences in journal for fun to talk about your summer, which I hope is amazing. I've missed you a lot. I can't wait to see you again. We had an amazing year. I loved every single day that I spent teaching you until I had the baby. You guys are really amazing kids and wonderful students, and I will never forget you. So thank you again so much for an amazing year. I love kindergarten, and I love you guys, and I'm so proud of you. Take care. Be well.
Hello, boys and girls. I want to let you know I am so happy to be with you all this year together, just in class, at school, or in Zoom classes by the computer. I see you so big now, you're learning a lot, and you are ready to go into first grade next year. I hope you enjoy your summer, and please, always, always, always remember, I love you. If you need help, call me, Miss Claudia, and when you see me, don't forget to say hello or bye-bye. So, see you next year, and please, take care. See you, I love you.
This is Miss Livingston. You were an awesome class this year. I was so proud to be your teacher. And every time that I was with you in the classroom or we were together in Zoom, that was the highlight of my days. I love you very much and I miss you very much. And see you next year in first grade. Good luck, boys and girls. Bye.
Thank you. I'm grateful for my teacher, and because my teacher is nice to me and they help me, and my friends are nice to me.
Can you shout really loud?
I can shout really loud.
I'm Miss Rodriguez, my friend, Miss Livingston, Miss Claudia. I love playing with you guys. Thank you for teaching me. Bye. Miss.
And my friends. I hope we can go back to school to see you again. Reminder, stay home, stay happy. See you next year. Bye.
I love you, Miss Claudia, Miss Rodriguez, Miss Houston, and all my friends. Love you guys.
Kindergarten teacher, they're the best, and all my friends I got to meet from ACES.
A lot. And whatever I do, I'm always gonna remember you guys. And I hope to see you in first grade. So bye-bye, guys. See you tomorrow.
Summertime.
It's David. When are you gonna come to class?
Beach.
Ocean.
Ocean.
Palm trees.
Palm trees.
In the sun.
In the sun. I love.
Miss Rodriguez was our first teacher, and then she had a baby, and then Miss Livingston came as our teacher.
I really like the rivers.
The sun is hot in the sky, but the water makes me shiver.
Don't fall in the river.
Want to say thank you to my teachers, Miss Rodriguez, Miss Lindsay, Miss Gloria, and Miss Delgita. I miss you very much. See you next year. Bye!
Forest.
Forest.
River.
River.
Mountains.
Mountains.
In the sun.
In the sun.
I love summertime.
New teachers today. I miss you all. Like yesterday, and I'm sending you a message because I love you all. I love Miss Rodriguez, Miss Claudia, and Miss Livingston, and I want to thank my teachers because they teach me a lot, and I love that. Because I love my teachers and my friends. Bye-bye.
Good morning, Miss Livingston and Miss Claudia. I miss you all. Good hello, friends. I wish this coronavirus stopped so we finally meet together. I wish we could play together all, and I wish we could go to recess, all of us, to ACES Charter School. And I miss these two papers who are in my hand a lot. And thank you for these two teachers for teaching me a lot.
What are their names?
A lot. Miss Miss Claudia. Bye-bye. And Miss Leaves. Bye-bye.
You're the best teacher ever. Thank you a lot. You're so nice.
Should say it's time to clean up.
Time to tidy up.
I like to play, and when I'm done,
it's time to clean up.
I like to read. And
hi, everybody. I'm kindergarten teacher. I'm so glad to learn what you taught me, and I love my friends, and I'm so glad to learn what you taught me.
When I'm done,
it's time to tidy up.
I like to eat, and when I'm done,
it's time to clean up.
I like to draw, and when
Claudia, I loved how you dressed when it was the red day. You are my great teacher. I love you so much. Miss Livingston, you was my new teacher, but I was scared to meet you, but I very like you. Miss Rodriguez, I like you so much. I love you so much. Thank you, Miss Claudia and Miss Rodriguez and Miss Livingston. And thank you, Miss Claudia and Miss Rodriguez, giving me those cards, the Valentine's cards, and the picture of us with the love, the sign in there. And I like you, Miss Livingston.
Plates. Put the plates away.
Cups.
Put the cups away.
Snacks.
Put the snacks away. It's time to tidy up.
Every time it's time to go, there is one thing you should know. It's time to clean up.
teachers, I love you so much because you care about me so much. Bye.
Tidy up. Before you're ready to walk away, there is one thing you should say. It's time to clean up. Time to tidy up.
Hi, everybody. Hello to my school. And everybody's school. I miss you all, everybody. And thank you for all the things you do for me and my friends and my teachers. And I love you. Bye.
And let's see if we read it together.
Your teacher is having a baby.
Why are you so shaky?
I feel it.
What is a baby?
What does that mean?
You're having a baby.
What is a baby? I don't see the baby.
What is
a baby?
Your tummy.
Your tummy.
So guys, I talked to your mommies and daddies last night and I told them, but now I'm going to tell you too because you're going to see, Paul, that as you see, now you see a little?
Yeah.
We don't know yet. It's just a little baby. But you're going to see that we're going to do fun stuff. We're going to measure. But you're going to see I have a baby in my tummy. And it's going to get bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger.
Like my mom.
But the baby's not coming for a long time. It's not supposed to come until March. So we have a lot of time together.
My mom's birthday is in March.
What?
So let's think about it. We have... So let's think. If we're in... they tell me March 2nd. So, you know, babies don't always come the days that they say. But it could be a couple days before or it could be a couple days after. So let's think, Rafa, if we're in September, so let's count like how many more months. So we have September to October and October to November and December. What comes after? January. February and March. So how many more months until the baby?
Six
months. So a lot of time, okay?
Like
a lot of
years.
Time. Okay, guys?
Okay, let's go give a hug to the teacher because she got a baby in the tummy.
But you have to be, this is what I meant to tell you too, like very soft.
Soft.
At the door. And then you'll see, and you'll take good care of me as things get bigger and bigger. So guys, now I'm gonna give you a sheet for you. Computer, if I still have it, I hope I do, and if I don't, I'll send it to myself very quickly. And the picture is going to show you and give you a clue as to what the baby is. Are you ready to see?
Yeah.
And then we can know what it is, and then it'll be super fun, okay? So I need all friends with walking sticks at the table.
Two.
Good morning, Aces. This is Mr. Turcala bringing you the Aces Virtual Morning Show.
It's TikTok Tuesday. Miss Claudia shared her TikTok dance, and many of our kinder through third grade Eagles answered the challenge. Take a look at their awesome dance.
I will teach you in a room. I will teach you now on Zoom. I will teach you in your house. I will teach you with a mouse. I will teach you here and there. I will teach you because I care. So just do your very best and do not worry about the rest.
Thank you.
and to my friends. I miss you so much.
I know numbers, I know rhymes, I know patterns and how to tell time. I know letters and their sounds too. I can write a story or read a book to you.
We're ready for the first grade. We're ready for the first grade. We're ready for the first grade. We're ready for the first grade.
Are you ready? Well, I'm ready. I know how to measure, cut and paste. Use a scissor to cut out shapes. I can color or paint for you. I know my colors and I'll say them for you.
Black, brown, white, blue, purple, red, yellow too. Orange, green, gray, and pink.
There now, what do you think?
We're ready for the first grade. We're ready for the first grade. We're ready for the first grade. We're ready for the first grade.
We're ready now. I'm ready. So let's go. I learned the seasons and holidays, the year, months, and the 7 days. I even learned some history too. The Pledge of Allegiance I could say for you.
We're ready for the first grade. We're ready for the first grade. We're ready for the first grade. We're ready for the first grade.
You're ready. I know it. I made friends, learned how to share, know right from wrong and what is fair. I'm ready for the first grade, can you see? There now, aren't you proud of me?
Ready for the first grade.